first one, we're going to stretch our pecs out. So these muscles right in front of our chest. And what we're going to do is you're going to be in the door frame, elbows below your shoulder, flat on the wall there. Inside leg's going to go forward. And we're just going to do these little pulses with our hips straight forward. So we'll do about 15 to 20 of those. We'll spin around to the other side 15 or 20 times.